Still Kojo. Can he get a ball in? Oh, it's a great ball! He's going to cut back onto his right. Still Carlos Vaca. Can he get a shot off?
Newbie.
Hit it. Newbie looking to feed through Toby Romelaren. Toby, can he get a shot off?
We've got goals to back and no time to lag. Up the tags.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another Hashtag United video. We're here at Lower Road, home of Hullbridge Sports. It's a league game. They're currently sitting bottom of our league. They've got 3 points but no wins. However, they've got a brand new team. Just two players remain from the team that started the season for Hullbridge. They've also got a new manager. So we don't know exactly what Hullbridge to expect for Hashtag today. We won our last game, but we've had a week off with a friendly. So again, don't know what sort of Hashtag to expect either. We've got lots to talk about. Before we get into that though, we always expect fireworks when Hashtag play, don't we? But we don't expect this kind of fireworks. Take a look at what happened in our reserve game last night.
Oh my, hey, blood, oh, whoa, oh my word. Yo, hey, Mattis has just been hit by a firework.
So there you go, pretty shocking stuff. The good news is Mattis, our player, is okay. He actually scored a goal in the game. It was abandoned, we were 2-0 up. It's not gonna probably count, it'll be replayed at a later date. But it's just a stark reminder, guys, especially this time of year, if fireworks are involved, you've got to be very careful because that could have been a terrible, terrible accident if Mattis had got seriously hurt.
Oh, special kiss!
I love Hashtag!
Do you understand what's going on
here? I used to play pro!
If Toby doesn't get on, you could take his place right now.
I will get on, yeah. Send me a pair of size 4 boots.
By the way, yeah, shout out to Chloe, because she edits her own YouTube videos. I have
I
no
do.
Idea.
Shout out, I mean, babe. You can do like zooms and transitions, and that's all you need for a YouTube video.
Wow.
And your videos are actually popping off as well. Right. I'm editing Toby's ones, but yeah, he's got a cooking video coming out soon, so click that I button up there if you want to have a look.
Yeah.
And also check out Chloe's channel as well.
Yeah, like
views
and subscribe.
Videos popping off, so and she edits them herself.
And before we jump into today's match video, guys, we have made an update to our Hashtag United store website. We have now got a gifts and accessories section. It involves an entire new range of products. We've got a box here delivered to the HQ. I don't even know what's in here. I don't even know what we have to offer. So I'm gonna open it first time with you guys and find out what's inside. Definitely shouldn't be cutting towards myself, by the way. I'm not gonna lie to you, this box is packed. Phone cases, home, away, and esports. And I'm looking at the box, you're gonna see this a lot. Mouse mats for all your browsing needs. Got some car accessories, stick these on your window. Your very own Hashtag sign that you can personalize. Coasters, don't mark up those tables. Got some bar blades. Got some cheeky little bottle openers. We got a bar runner, I like to put my keyboard on this. We got some golf towels. And last but not least for this package, we got the beach towel. There were actually a few products such as key rings, mugs, and pillows that we have to offer, but they weren't in this particular package. So guys, if you want to see the full range, head over to hashtagunitedstore.com, go to the gifts and accessories section, and check it out.
Right, see, sides up. They will, we understand, will go quite direct, quite early. So if we don't get the pressure on quickly, we've almost then got to decide to stay. What we can't get caught is going late. Going late in ones and twos, it allows us, them to get out and us to get stretched. And then it's about adjusting to conditions. It's not very nice out there. The wind is swirling. So it's about adjusting to that. And it's just about working hard and being better than them. If we go out and we try and play at a slow pace, then we're just gonna give them encouragement. It's gonna be one of the games where you really notice that it's us the opposition are playing against. They'll have a bigger crowd than normal. They're low in terms of the results they've had, but their more recent results have been very close. They've played teams at the top of the league, they're getting beat by the odd goal. That suggests that they're working on becoming hard to beat, which means we've got to really work hard in possession to exploit spaces, to create spaces. Let's get to work, man. Let's go. Come on.
Okay, let's take a look at the team that Devs is sending out today. Anthony Page keeps his place in goal. It's a familiar back four. Ross Gleed at left back, Harry Haysom and Eli Benoit at centre back, Simon Peddy at right back. In centre mid, Chris Newby keeps his place. Keenan Hughes-Mason starts in place of Adebayo, who started last time out. Ahead of them, we've got a returning Carlos Flood, the first competitive start of the season for Kojo Penting. Jesse Waller-Lassen in behind George Smith, who also returns to the starting lineup for the first time in a while. On the bench, we have Matt Waldridge, Toby Aroma-Laren, Harry Honesty, Joe DeBell, and Nutsy, aka Stevie Hart Sheehan. No Jake Lindsay available this weekend. He's suffering from an illness, as well as a few other players also missing. Let's play.
And we're underway here at Lower Road.
Hashtag United in the white and black away kit. Hullbridge in the home blue and white kit. Bit of a kit clash, Seb, would you say? We should have maybe worn our home kit today?
I think definitely, looking at it, especially with the sort of larger white section on the back of the Hullbridge shirts. We're in an interesting commentary position today, Spen. We're right down in the Hullbridge right-hand corner by the corner flag. So, our view, it's a massive clash.
Big kick from Pagey. Headed by Lewis Watson for Hullbridge. Only as far as Newby with a fresh haircut. And he finds Kojo Penteng here. Puts it in first time.
Great ball.
Decent ball. Carlos Flood at the back post. Chooses to go back inside towards Jesse rather than have a shot. And then Kears is dispossessed by Watson for Hullbridge. And they're looking to mount a counter. Good tackle, though, from Newby. George Smith trying to hold it up here.
Well done, George.
Can you lay it off? Turns. Dispossessed. Gets a free kick, though. Newby, free kick. It's taking about 5 years off him for that haircut.
What a ball. What a ball.
Oh, Carlos Flood can't hold on to it. Gleedy header. Watson for Hullbridge. Fix it on in the path of Gardner. Gardner plays it into the middle here for Stokes.
Great save, Anthony Page.
Really important that.
Gosh.
Best chance of the game so far falls to Hullbridge. Luckily, our keeper was ready for it.
So good for a big man to get down that quickly, that low. Get a good, solid arm on it. Might have been two arms.
Love, this is Toby's brother. He's getting in
there. I've met him as well, by the way. I got you the PS5, didn't I? See? My guy.
Came from the PS5. So what did you get me? Hashtag season ticket. Although, we paid for my ticket today.
No, that's because it's an away game. You can't do that.
I thought season tickets are to all games.
No, to the home games only.
Oh, I'm embarrassed.
Now I have to blur the middle finger.
Oh, yeah, sorry, kids.
Great.
Don't.
Cheers, Chloe.
Chance for Kojo to show us what he can do on this right-hand side. Still Kojo. Can he get a ball in? Oh, it's
what
a great ball!
Oh!
That's a huge save from Green. That lovely play from Kojo and a good header from George, Seb.
Kojo, that was so good. He was just in complete control of the situation there. He was waiting for them half a second for his defender to commit, and then he was down the line, a really good delivery into the box. And I've got to be honest, a really good contact from George Smith as well. I think the keeper just made a really good save there.
Here is the left-back, Dunbar Bonny, who seems like a real attacking threat.
Thank you.
He's
appreciate it,
man. Straight into Jesse Wallace-Lassen there. Kears to Kojo. Hashtag keeping the ball a little bit better these last few minutes.
The ball's on.
That's a lovely ball.
He's onside. He's miles on.
Carlos, get across. Oh. I think the ball there is the fizz across. Ball at the back post here. Chance. Goal. Just like that. There's been opportunities at both ends there, but you can't let crosses like that come in the box.
No, fairly well taken goal for Hullbridge. Despite us being probably the more threatening of the side so far, the chance has fallen to them, their best chance of the game, and they've taken it. We're one down.
It's a team looking for their first league win of the season, but they've had a managerial change. They've got new players, quite a few debutants today, I think, and they're not looking like a side that's languishing at the bottom.
Go on, George.
George going to try and pounce on this. A combo. Fairly composed at the back. Finds Dunbar Bonny. Ball down the line here for Panga Makambu. Into the box once again. Benoit meets it. Still a chance here for Gardner. Saved by Page, he said, but we're inviting them in. Peddy's getting some treatment here. I don't think he's going to continue, unfortunately. Page's kick. Won by Brogan, the number 8.
Harry's done well there.
Hosen gets something on it. Kears just looking to nick it here and playing Carlos Flood. Come on, Carlos. Might be on his own here. He's going to cut back onto his right. Still Carlos Flood. Can he get a shot off?
Oh.
He hit it well.
He did hit it well. He's done quite well there because he was very much on his own. And he had two men who were matching him for pace the whole way. Kept his composure, found the yard, got the shot away, struck it well, sadly, too near the keeper.
Newby. Give for Harry Haysom. George Smith heads it across. Benoit. Keeper does well.
Harry called that, didn't he? Hear him.
Panga Makambu now with Dunbar Bonny offering some support. The two double-barreled names linking up down the left. Ball in. Oh, needs to be stopped. That was a real...
Carlos is on if he's quick.
Oh, the half-time whistle goes. It's a real chance there for another cross. And they're getting too many crosses into the box, but it is 1-0 to Hullbridge at the break in a game with not a lot of chances and not a lot between the two sides. We need to improve in the second half, though.
We should be coming in saying, they've been great, we'll be level, in difficult conditions. But we're not playing forward quickly enough, in the sense of with purpose. They've got to be clever.
It's just got to be played quickly with a purpose into spaces. Then when we dry and we get up there, that's when you can be on. Chances will come if we step up. Step up our intent and have a bit of belief and purpose about us.
We're underway here for the second half. No changes for the Tags, but we need a change in approach.
How dark has it just got all of a sudden? Incredibly dark.
Clocks have gone back since we last played in the league.
Good, George.
Benoit has found George Smith, who wants to turn back time himself and return to...
He's done very well.
Goal-scoring form of the Essex Senior League. Jesse on the edge. Can he get a shot off? They're defended very well in numbers in and around the box. Waldridge back to Jesse, looking for a dink through for Matt Waldridge. Keeper comes. Got to be. Yes. And it is Kears, I think, who has headed it in eventually. I have some good link-up and a lovely forward run from Matt Waldridge.
It's exactly the start you want to the second half, being down. An early goal, something to build on, something to silence the local crowd. Spin, from the distance we're away from that goal, I thought he'd missed. I thought he lobbed it over from our angle.
He put it high, didn't
panic.
He?
But no, it's in the back of the net. We're back in it. We're back in it.
Newbie. Kojo hits it first time for
brilliant.
Jesse. Well, Alasson, can he get a shot off? Kicks it over the defender, hits it on the volley. I mean, that would have been a spectacular goal.
I think Jesse did really well there because he got to a position where he could get the shot off. Good technique on it.
Green's kick. Benoit just
hits his nose.
Down. Yeah, it looked like a painful one.
Kept in though.
Newbie, Waldridge. Oh, headed back to Green there. I'm not sure he's up for that. He's improvised, to be fair to him.
Yeah, he's done well. Once again. Man on.
Benoit's available. It's a great clearance for Matty. Smudger with the little flick, little deft flick. Carlos Flood is over on the right side, taking it a pace, finding some room. Oh, he's gone down. The rest
he's
give got, that
he's
one.
Given another one, Spin. He's a changed man, this referee. I'm all for it.
Ball in. Back post. Oh, that keeper's got great reach on him.
And they look to break again.
Got to make those balls count.
Tempo's increasing here.
Someone's got a mark number 9. He's found some space in between the right back and centre back here. Oh, it's almost an unbelievable touch as well, but he was offside. Oh, Pagey just kicked it straight to him here, Seb.
Oh, I thought he was going to shoot. I thought he was going to try a long one.
Come on, lads. We could write our own downfall here if we do stuff like that. It's a Panga Makambu again back on this side. Whipping one in, looking for Stokes. Headed away by Newbie. Shot from distance. Oh, my God.
I saw that net move and I was in a lot of concern.
Toby for George then. I'm assuming it'll be Toby up top, just chasing things down.
I think so.
Gleedy, well done. It's a very brave header from Gleedy up against the high boot. Nice little ball in here for Toby. First touch of the game. Oh, he does so well to find the space, but the shot was a bit tame. Yeah, we can't just put it in the air for him to catch. It's got to be something to deal with for him. I want to test this keeper now.
I think he's having one here.
Newbie. He's hit it. Oh, it was hit well, but the keeper just makes it look like light work.
He does. Got to commend him.
Page's kick. Kears flicks on. Oh, it's going to go all the way through. Carlos and Jesse over it. Here is Jesse. Just slowing things down a little bit here. Gets it out wide to Newbie. Can he deliver? Newbie kicks it against the Hullbridge player. He's going to get another go, though. In towards the edge of the box.
Yeah, he's come and got that really well, the defender.
Yes. Mahoney, I think, again, he's covering all kinds of ground from right back. He's almost on the left wing right now.
There's a gap now, though.
Newbie looking to feed through Toby Romelaren.
He's in.
Toby, can he get a shot off? Oh, is that a keeper save? I think he might. Not a save, no?
Corner.
It is a save. Yes, another save from the keeper.
Wow. Thought that was going to see the neck ripple there. Thought that was it.
Big chance for Toby. Kears. Trying to feed it through here. Chance. Oh, the touch just gets
Toby.
Away. Was it Toby? I think it was Kojo.
It was Kojo. It was Kojo, right.
Yeah. Willing.
Ref likes it again.
Yeah. Corner coming in for hashtag. Keep it away from the keeper.
Oh.
Gleedy. Is that? No, not Gleedy.
Toby.
Here's Toby. Goes back to Jesse.
Going
to deliver.
I was going to hope he did that. I was hoping he was going to do this.
Still Jesse.
No one's with him at all. Absolutely on his own.
Oh, that hand. A few shouts for it. Bang shot.
It.
Reflected. Newbie does
Newbie,
well.
Brilliant.
Puts it too much. Jesse for a switch over to Kojo. Nice ball.
Good great
touch.
First touch.
Come on, Kojo.
Come on, Coach.
From the left here. Is he going to stay on the left or try and cut in?
No, he's not.
Still got it. Puts it into the box. Chance at the back post. Someone put it in. There's an offside flag up anyway, though. Flood going to chase this down on the right. The wind is sending it all the way across. Defender gets there. But Flood, oh, a little turn on the ball there. Nice. Still got it. Is he going to find a teammate? Gives it to the oncoming newbie. I tell you what, Seb, he's covered some ground today.
Ball
he's
in there.
One in here.
Over his man.
Chance! Oh, it's Kojo on the volley there.
6 points.
Straight over the goal. That would have been a great goal. Can we get a second?
No, he didn't really want that, did he?
Hasten to Benoit. Oh, wow, two of them. Ref's going to let that play. You can see that coming a mile off. And Benoit's run through players here. He's still going.
See ya.
That's a great ball, you know.
Here we
Carlos
go, please.
Can we nick it? Can we nick it? Carlos pulls it back. Keys for his second. It gets stuck under his feet.
That was it. That was the chance, Ben.
Huge chance engineered by Keys. Benoit.
Couldn't get it under. And now Hullbridge break.
Now Hullbridge
are
coming. This could be one of those games. It could go either way here in the dying embers. They've got two players at the back post. It's the substitute on the ball up against Hasem. Hasem gets the block
brilliant.
To
we've got a break here on now.
Go on, Coach.
Let's go, boys.
Turn and burn. Turn and burn. You've got him for pace. Come on, Coach.
Play it to Tobes.
Toby's going to get it. Ooh, what about a challenge then? De Bell flick. Newbie. Headed away. Can we get one more in there in the mixer? Or is it going to be Hullbridge with the last...
Here we go.
Moment. Oh, trying to get under control in the middle there. De Bell absolutely charging
that's it. The referee's
down.
About to blow. He's looked at his watch.
Might give one more phase here. There is the whistle. It is even Stevens between Hullbridge and Hashtag in their first ever meeting. 1-1 the final score. Seb, what are your thoughts and who's your man of the match?
Well, I think after the first half, a draw feels like a pretty fair result. But second half, Hashtag were knocking on the door. Never with that much real impact to really feel like we deserve to get the wins, Ben. I think we probably, on the balance, were the more attacking of the team, especially in the second half. But draw probably a fair enough result. As for man of the match, I will like to go over Hashtag player. I would say Waldron, I think, was very impactful, but I actually think Chris Newby is pretty solid today. It's a mixed performances from him recently, but today, much better on his game. He's going to get it today.
Yeah, I agree with that. All right, so it is 1 point for each team. Let's see what Devs has to say after that one.
I'm struggling to think of chances we gave up. Second half, nothing. First half, the goal and save. And I think we've edged it in terms of chances and we've been the better side second half. You know, we've got ourselves into great positions and unfortunately the quality wasn't there. We've got to be better. We've got to be more of a goal threat. We've got to take chances. And I don't know, maybe if we'd got another goal, it would give us the confidence to go on, but we ended up huffing and puffing a little bit. You're probably more disappointed than we are. And you're entitled to be.
Newbie, it's one of them ones where we should have really got the win, shouldn't we? How'd you find it out there?
Yeah, it's a difficult game. It just seems a reoccurring pattern with us. We come off the pitch disappointed because our first half performance seems to let us down. And like you say, we're all gutted. It feels like 2 points lost rather than a point gained today. So yeah, disappointed definitely.
And what's the vibe around the changing room after that draw?
Negative, to be honest with you. I mean, we're all in it together, but we want to win every game. We know we're good enough. And today the opportunity was there to go and get 3 points and start to put a run together, obviously after beating Tilbury a couple of weeks ago now. 6 points out of six, we start to look up rather than looking down. But unfortunately, we've not taken a chance today. But we'll all stay in it together. We always do. But yeah, we're disappointed.
Noobs, there is a positive after today. You are our man of the match today. So you will be awarded with your very own Hashtag United hoodie. Here you go, mate.
Lovely. Thank you very much, mate. Appreciate that. Every silver cloud, not 3 points, but I'll take that all day long.
And we are actually going to be doing this, guys, for every Man of the Match going forwards. And for you guys at home, from now when this video has gone out, for 48 hours, this particular product will be 20% off. So make sure you guys head over to hashtagunitedstore.com and check it out.
Okay, so you can see what that means for the league table. Hullbridge on 4 points from four games now. Four draws, still looking for their first win. Hashtag sitting around the same sort of area with 1 point there. No defeat, but no victory either. If you've enjoyed the video, guys, please drop a like on it, subscribe for more. And until next time, don't forget to hashtag it. All the best.